Hello guys, and welcome back to a new video, the new Hyundai NEXO fuel cell. This car, it's totally CO2 free because it is working with water, actually H2O. This is the hydrogen and molecule and water. This is a special concept that come for the first time in Europe. Actually, we don't have so many charging stations for this fuel cell combustion, but they will still bring it here. I don't know sure if they will sell a lot, but the car, it is beautiful. I will show you the interior, exterior, and I try to review it for you as many as I can. So I'm quite excited that it's a beautiful car. I wish this car was full electric and it will be on the market today, because I'm really really excited, and it is a great SUV. Look at the LED light in the front, in the back. Look at the colors, look at the lines. I like this matte gray color. It is so beautiful, guys. It looks fantastic on the car. And also the lines, the LED, the all that technology that's on this car, it is gorgeous the way they design it. Also the rims are the same as on the Hyundai Ioniq. They are aerodynamic for the all that electric cars and fuel cell cars with hydrogen. Blue drive, you can see the logo here. I love also this design that they put this plastic part here to protect the edges of the car, but they make it in the same color as the car. Look how beautiful it is, and also the design and the way it's filled, this plastic, it's different from the other car, so it's perfect. I love it. Also 6 parking sensors in the front, also in the back. Down here again the same plastic. As you touch it, it's really different and really cool, styling. Also in the back as well, the mirror looks so nice with the same design here of the LED blinkers, 360 camera. You can see the camera here in the mirror. Also an LED that illuminates the floor, blind spot technology in the mirror. This is one of the most beautiful Hyundai car they ever made. Also keyless entrance in the car. This handle go inside when you drive the car, when you lock the car, the key go inside there, actually the handle go inside. Look the beauty of the lines of the color. I'm really impressed with this car. I like it very much. Really like it. Anyway, here in the back the same plastic to protect the edges of the car. Also we have a light reflector in white. Here we have the reverse light and the fog lamp. Also the same interesting lines on the back as well. Quite cool. I don't know which is the designer of the Hyundai, but designer, it's a smart person. We have a back camera there in the middle. Also the normal bulb light. I don't know why they don't put LED light on the number plate. We want LED light there. NEXO logo in the back, and also those LED light fuel cell logo. Quite cool. I'm curious what you think about this car, guys. Even this black glossy plastic on the spoiler up here look fabulous in my opinion. The brake light up there, everything, every single design on this car look gorgeous. Automatic lift gate on the trunk here, you can see up there the button. Also you can do it manually. The trunk, it's also flat. You can load things flatly directly here, in the left, in the right. You can see the wheel there. We have a LED light finally in the trunk, and a speaker there in the right side. Under here we still have plenty of space where you can put your stuff. Yeah, it's pretty cool, huh? Pretty nice. I like it. Really clean, simple. Super nice. Also the black glossy around the windows. The interiors, although it's fabulous, I love the interior. Big windows, great visibility from one pieces only. The speaker, you can see here we have soft material, and then we have this leather design with look at how cool are the buttons there. They are in gray buttons. We have heated seat in the back as well. They look so nice, so nice. Also, the speaker look great. The Creel speaker, great sound, great quality. The design of the tour, it is very nice in my opinion. Now, anyway, what I want to show you now, for example, the information about the car. Yes, so guys, I think you have 5 years warranty from Hyundai, no matter how many mileage. 73,000 is the price of this car that you see right now here. It's a good price for the quality and for the new technology. We have 163 horsepower, 395 newton meter, and you can drive with this car to up to 760 kilometer range. It's pretty impressive, but you don't have so many charging for this hydrogen fuel, so that will be a little bit of problem. Actually, this car have 2,000 kilogram, if I'm not wrong. Yes, it's a heavy car, really heavy car. Anyway, let's go in the front. Big windows in the front, also good visibility. The practicality of this car is pretty big, and also the quality of the materials here and there are very good. Also, you can see the design, it's also nice. Big space in the door handle there. The Creel speaker, you already see it on the other side. They sound fantastic. It is a great company that make great speakers. Also, the buttons, I love the buttons. I love those gray buttons, and they feel also nice when you touch it. They feel good quality. NEXO at the entrance. Also, electric adjustable seats here in white. I like this white plastic inside the cars. Make the cars look much better. The white plastic look fantastic. Also, the buttons, the gray buttons, look how nice they look there. We have all kind of technology buttons there. Also, the grill in gray. They have a great idea to see those vents in gray. I like the vents in gray, and I like the plastic in white inside the cars. I want many cars to see like that, and I wish inside my next car to be white plastic interior. This is super cool. Also here, center armrest with leather, white, also white plastic, a glove box there, a space for a cup holder. Also huge space down here in the middle where you can put your stuff. And you can see under the center console here, we have two USB port and a 12 volt port again, and huge space where you can put your stuff. Those electric cars are so practical, guys, I have to tell you. They have so much space inside, because you don't have that need to change the gear, to make the gearbox there in the middle. Soft material on the dashboard as well. The new digital cockpit look also fantastic there in the front. And also up here we have soft material, we have the speaker. On the other side we have the vents in gray, in this gray beautiful. The new multimedia system screen, it's huge and it's pretty good. Also the steering wheel look great. Steering wheel look a little bit like a Range Rover up here. You can see the same design as a Range Rover. But the buttons, the clappers for regenerate energy, and the buttons here on the side, they are the same as on the Hyundai. They are pretty good. I like the steering wheel. It's pretty fancy. You can also adjust it manually from down there the way you want it in every position. But the center console, it's my favorite. Look how many buttons are here, guys. Look how cool they are. Electric handbrake, also simple buttons to push it, drive, parking, neutral, reverse. It's super easy and super cool. Also USB port and a space there. We have so nice design here. 360 camera around the car, driving modes. Look the wheel, how cool is this wheel here that you control there. How nice it's looking in gray. Super fancy. Hyundai designer. It is a genius, in my opinion. It's a genius. He makes so cool things. And look at this big screen with great resolution colors. It's so responsive and it works so well. I can say it's one of the best out there on the market. Hyundai. I see the Hyundai Ioniq. If you didn't see it, check out on my channel the review. It has the same system here, the same multimedia system. It's so responsive, so cool. You have so many information there in the front. I actually love it. I love how many information you have. Also, the white glove box there. It's quite cool to see a white glove box inside. LED lights at the interior up here. Also, the button for the roof. And here we have no LED light, just a normal bulb light at the mirror. But actually, the LED light look cool inside, make the car look much, much better in the interior when you light up. So anyway, here you can change different settings there on the display. It is the same as on the new Ioniq. Also, a lot of information, navigation system is not that cool as Tesla or BMW or Mercedes, but it's actually super good, super nice, much nicer than before. Yeah, I like the interior, I like the car, I like the design. I think they do a great job, Hyundai do a great job with the new cars that come on the market. I will totally buy this car if it was electric. With hydrogen, I'm not sure how many charging station are out there that you will be able to charge this car, and you cannot charge it at home. For example, with electric cars, you can charge it home. I wish this car was electric. I don't know why they don't do it electric. I think it's the Hyundai Niro that's the same as this car, and it's electric. I have to drive and test it as well, that car, when it will come in my country. In the back as well, great quality, two cup holders, same white plastic there, and leather seats. The roof is also great quality. Up here we have LED light on the roof with the handle. The seats look fabulous, and the position of the seats is great. You can see the interior with white. I love those white seat belts, and I love these seats. The design of the seats is super nice. Also on the side, we don't have plastic, we have leather here. Super cool, great quality. Also the holes, little holes in the seat, they are great. I have to tell you, I like them very much. I think the handle is here, so you can fold down the seats. Wait a second, I have to do it one more time. Okay, just like that. So you have just like a very big flat floor there. Even down here in the front, you have a lot of space to put some stuff when you want to carry many things. Plastic here, storage space in the back of the front seats. Going in the back, and I want to show you that it's a flat floor there. Just like that. Look at this. Look how cool it is. Everything flat. So you can carry, you can even sleep here. You can carry bigger items without any problem. And in the electric cars, you can sleep in the cars because you don't have the danger that you can die in night because of the combustion engine. In the electric cars, you can even start the heating and sleep there in the winter time as well. Anyway, pretty cool, a lot of space. You can also save the seats like that if you want to carry only in the back big items, or you can put it all the way on the back so you have great comfort when the seats are a little bit on the back, like on the sofa home. It's pretty awesome. NEXO logo here on the side at the entrance in the car, and I'm pretty sure here we have 12 volt port, the same nice vents on the gray. Look how cool they look when they are gray. they are first that they think to make this gray vans. I never see in a car before. Also, a lot of space on my knees, on my legs, front there. Huge space as expected. Beautiful, beautiful beautiful space on the head, on the legs as well. Actually, you can see good visibility on the windows as well. Also in the left, in the right, fantastic visibility. No problem at all. Also, let's fold up the seats back, I think, from here. You have to pull it first time. Just pull it and then push it up. And then you have it back right now. Also, good space on my legs here in the middle. You can see on my knees. Also on my head, four fingers. No problem at all. Four or five fingers there. Great, great. For three people also, it's very good space here in the back. I think it's no problem at all. Pretty good space. I'm really happy with the space. I'm really happy with the seats position in this car. It's really good. Great job. Great job, Hyundai. Anyway, I guess that was the review, guys, with the new Hyundai NEXO. I hope you enjoy it. Please subscribe to my channel. Check out my other videos. Thank you for watching again. Like, share, and see you soon in the next video, guys. So anyway, don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos. So see you soon, guys.